The Ford soybean car of 1941 was so named because its body panels were said to be constructed from a soy-based plastic, created in Ford's soybean laboratory at Greenfield Village in Dearborn. The building still exists. It's the gray frame structure on your left, as you pass through the village front gate.